I just got off the Brooklyn Bridge. This is Center Street right here. The train station right here. Number 6 train comes here, Brooklyn Bridge. That's what this is called. Center Street, spelled like the British, C-E-N-T-R-E. Office of the mayor for the city of New York, right in that park. That's where the mayor's office is. So let's go this way. Right here is called Foley Square. That's in Lafayette Street, right there, and Center Street here. And these are where the courthouses are. Here is called the Thurgood Marshall. He used to be a justice of the Supreme Court, right there his name is. And this is part of the Southern District of New York, courthouses, Southern District. This court is where like some of the major crimes are prosecuted. And it's part of what they call the Second Circuit Court, where they hear cases like from New York. I believe New Jersey is part of it. This other court here is the New York court, state court. So right there says the Supreme Court. And New York State Supreme Court doesn't mean like like how the U.S. Supreme Court is just a lower court. And above the lower court level is the appellate court. And above the appellate court is the Court of Appeals. So they built right next to each other for good reasons.
I think you can do it.
Sometimes some cases that can't be prosecuted in federal court could be prosecuted in New York State Court. Best building over here should be the Federal Plaza. There's a lot of U.S. government buildings, offices. And then back here is the police headquarters, right over there, New York City Police Headquarters.